His group are, they are not Christians, they're what he calls existentialist. And they study German Clausewitz and Nietzsche, Sartre, Camus, Montesquieu. And his thesis at Princeton, which was written for him by a very good friend of his named Todeve, who was a French count, and his thesis was on this. And it was, supposedly it was in French, but my French is better than his, so he could not have written that by himself. I know that. I know it was written for him.